growing number of 2018 governor candidates, gubernatorial candidates there. They're moving closer toward potentially qualifying for millions of dollars in public financing for their candidates. Candidates must raise $250,000 in small contributions from mostly Connecticut residents to qualify for public grants. Right now, eight candidates have raised more than $100,000.